Hi, welcome to my channel. Hello, it's Melody. If you haven't seen my face before, hi, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe so that you keep seeing my face. Hello guys, happy Sunday. Today is Sunday, just in case, today is Sunday. I came back from church like a decade ago, but I have been doing a lot of things. I know it's before going to church, like it's a normal thing. I don't know people that eat that before going to church, but I don't. But I know before going to church, and I was dead hungry by the time I came back, so I had to fix myself for me to eat, and I had to rest for it to like calm down first before I filmed. Basically, just like yesterday's video, I told you guys like I don't really have something to film. Just like that, I'm just going with the flow at the moment. I'm just going with the flow because I want to show up here consistently, and I owe myself that much to actually just be here, like no matter what, I just want to be here. So that's why I am here now. And this video is supposed to not go haywire like this, but let's figure out something to talk about, guys. I'll just keep announcing, right? My skincare brand is launching in 7 days from now. Today is Sunday, 8 days. Today is Sunday and it's the 5th. So, it's 7 days from now, right? So, Sunday next week, 12th, right? Oh my God, I can't even believe this. Like, you guys, I don't like the idea that I'm not getting as much views as I want now that I'm being so consistent, because I feel like, okay, some of these videos don't let the other ones do well, they just come. But then that should not be an excuse. If my notification pops up on your YouTube, please just click on it. Click on it and see what I'm saying. I know at this point I don't have a lot of things to say, but just future plans a lot. I'll be doing a Q&A. Before Sunday, I'll be doing a vlog for Sunday, for my birthday vlog, hopefully, though, because plans might change. But I'll be doing a vlog and I'll be doing a Q&A just before my birthday. So like basically all of those things, like you guys should just keep up. There's something in my eye. You guys should just keep up. You guys should just help me view my videos and subscribe to my channel, guys. I'm stuck at this amount of subscribers and I don't like it. I know you guys don't like it too, but help me, okay guys. I showed up today, that's all that matters. Like, I would have rather done a YouTube short than this. But guys, okay, should I talk about how church went today? Big church was okay. There was one word I used. I've forgotten the word, but then it was a bomb today. Like, I went to church around here, not my church like I usually attend. I found a church around where I stay. I know I moved, but I haven't told you guys anything about that. But you guys are going to get in my Q&A, I guess. So watch out for that. Church was awesome. It felt like service was waiting for me to come through, because it was really, really beautiful. And I appreciate God that He just woke me up, bundled me, no matter the time I went. He just woke me up, bundled me, and I went to church. And I'm grateful. Church was awesome. Church was beautiful. I don't know if you guys went to church, but this video will be going up on Monday, so I can't even ask you if you went to church. But if you went to church yesterday, which is today, tomorrow. If you went to church, leave a comment. Let me know how your church went. I'll say it again. I'm launching my skincare brand, KARATZ Skin. It's the first link in the description. Go ahead and check it out. Follow me on Instagram. I don't have a lot of things going on there right now, but then when you follow me, that's when you're now going to see exactly what's going on that page or whatever. So guys, yeah, I'll just say bye for now, because tomorrow I'll definitely plan out the video I'm going to be posting on Tuesday. So guys, I would really appreciate it if you subscribe, leave a like on this video, and leave a comment. Okay? Alright, guys, happy Sunday again, and happy new week. I hope your week is blessed. I hope your week goes the way you plan for it.